Okay, this is a little explanation of our PTO for the winch to catapult. So right now it's geared to our catapult right there. So spin the catapult. So you can see it works with the catapult. And then when this moves, we have no air right now, but spin the gear slowly. Now it's going to go winch. And the winch can pull our robot out like that.